Alright guys, I'm going to do a video really quick on building a small barrel. You want to get some nails. I'm building it, so I figured I would do a video on how to do it in case you didn't see it. It's alright. And I'll tell you why it's important as I do it. So you're going to need to use a small nail on a plank. Go to create. Look over here and you're going to see small barrel. Alright. You're going to see it in your inventory. Add it to the crafting window. Needs four more planks. We have three. We'll add them really quick. We're going to need to go get one more. Unless we have some in our cart. We don't. But guess what we do have? We have logs. So.
Okay. Check it out.
All right. Check it out now, Wynn. See if you can chat now. So we're going to do some planks really quick. You're going to run into this sometimes where you don't have the stuff. You have to go get it, but I carry a lot of stuff on me all the time. So, okay, good job, man. I'm going to, there we go. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't have any links allowed. So, whatever you guys do, please don't post links. Because Moobot will get rid of you, and it's kind of a hassle to fix it all up. But I'm going to build some stuff. For those of you watching and wondering what I'm talking about inside of my stream. On it's three of a kind at Twitch to be. I have a stream and you post a link in there. So that's how you build a small barrel. Uses for small barrels, there's multiple uses. You can put a lot of things in there. I'm going to show you what I use them for and why it's so good. I'm going to take the small barrel right now and it's going to help me so much because I don't want to have to go back and forth when I'm smithing because you have to temper when you're smithing. So you get a small barrel, ride on a cart, because if you don't ride on a cart, you're going to walk slow after you fill it up. It's 45 weight and you probably can't carry that much weight if you already have stuff on you. So you want to double click your barrel, right click inside of a water tile and click fill, and you'll get a fill option, and now you see that it's 45, so it adds 47 weight to your inventory. So if you don't have great body strength, then that's all right. You won't be able to carry this, or you will be able to carry it, but you'll be walking really, really slow. So just use a cart if you can, if you have access. If you don't, well, I'm sorry, you will have to walk slow. That's unfortunately part of Wurm. So I'm going to put my barrel here because I know I'm going to use it a lot. Right next to my forge. Now I'm gonna also do one more thing. I'm gonna build a small bucket for myself. Same thing, kind of. Small nail, create small bucket, not a barrel guys, just a bucket. I carry this around a lot with me everywhere I go. You'll start to see me carry a bucket. There's a reason for that. You might be out in the middle of nowhere and you might not have water. People tend to use flasks or all kinds of other things that they want to carry water in. I make small buckets. It's only 12 weight. It's well worth the 12 weight to carry it around with you. You'll have a lot of water from that. So I'm going to go fill that up really quick. Hopefully that helps you. You want to make this as soon as you can if you're new. Probably in the first few days, you're going to want a small barrel and a small bucket just so that you have something to drink wherever you go, excuse me. And you can also use this to temper, excuse me, when you're making items. So that's how you do it. I hope that helps and you're enjoying all the videos.